mankind. A simple thing. We who are for the pleasures of life without truly understanding it. Man's a fragile thing, a shell. Flesh and mind, nothing else. We understand so little about life, going on day by day. Man is no different from other beasts that roam. We have desire to propagate, to feel love. Yet feel so empty and the same. All of man fail to notice the illusion of life. When young, we are innocent, knowledgeable in few fields. But even of age, we are still blind to the world around us. Some chase after their pursuit of knowledge, others power, and some aspire for the charms of love, however elusive. We are being corralled, controlled, manipulated. We kill our fellow and take control. But who is to say this is just? Many of us look at the world with empty eyes, and even an empty mind. Knowledge may be power, but power must be channeled. There are but two paths one can ultimately choose. Embrace the world, or destroy it. And so far, we have done the latter.